artifact cards look like? Okay, do you want one? Artifact cards are green, and you play them by placing them down in front of you. So on your mission card, you have those artifacts listed at the bottom of it. If those three or four items are in front of you at the end of your turn, you win. That's the second way to win.
This is not even real right here.
At the end of your turn. We'll get to that too. As long as you understand how it is that you win, you're good. Okay? Everybody with me so far?